corrupt activities,
power cuts,
money laundering, 51 million rand tender.
Cyril Ramaphosa may have violated the constitution.
How long are we going to complain about the same things?
Joblessness figures hit a record high.
The recent data on unemployment is disappointing.
Too long have we tolerated corruption in jobs and jobs for favors. Vuka, vela, vota. How long are we going to live like this? Existing without the land. Vuka, vela, vota. Why have we normalized complaining about the dark? In the dark. Vuka, vela, vota.
The affected students remain in the hallways and on the grounds of the East.
They promised us free education in 1994. 30 years later, all they've delivered is a corrupt NSFAS and a broken education system. On May 29th, Election Day, vote EFF. Choose jobs, choose land, fight against load shedding. Vuka, vela, vota.
You must be counted, you must be part of history. You must make sure that you are one of the people who are going to deliver economic freedom in our lifetime.
Vote EFF.